I took my doggy for a walk. Ken Nesbitt. I took my doggy for a walk. I thought it would be fun. The moment that we got outside, he took off at a run. I gripped the handle of his leash. It instantly pulled tight. My dog was strong. He ran so fast, I practically took flight. He pulled me through the neighborhood. My doggy likes to roam. I bumped and bounced and banged around until he ran back home. So now I'm bruised and battered, like a ratty, tattered rag. I took my doggy for a walk. He took me for a drag.